This house is now a litany. Things I thought I'd never be. Man who has opinions on an ottoman, among other things. I used to think I'd miss the road, the crushing fame, the sold out shows. I just sing head, shoulders, knees and toes, like I'd forgotten them. But I'm alive, baby, I'm thriving. Oh yeah, I'm living my best life. I wake up with the soul.
To my daughter Eva, cheers.
Sometimes this sucks to tell the truth, and I took it hard like people do. But I'm learning how to eat the fruit that is in season. Never thought I'd be a grown-ass man, but you know what they say, a best laid plans. Now I'm holding on to my daughter's hand. I've got a reason to be alive, and oh yeah, baby, I'm thriving. Yeah, yeah, I'm living my best life. I wake up with
the my princess. Oh.
Sunrise, looking at things like what the actual hell. But I've been counting my blessings. Now I sleep with my best friend. It's the best that it has been for a long time. It's the best that it has been for a long time. I'm living my best life.
Spencer, have I told you today that I love you? Love is difficult to explain through science or capture in art or to philosophize about. But when you feel it, when you feel loved, like I feel loved by you, there's no more beautiful or intimate feeling in this world. And loving you, being loved by you, is the greatest adventure of my life.
What an incredible journey the last 5 years have been. When I look back and think about how we met to where we are now, it still shocks me. From pure chance intertwining our fates at Aaron's apartment to 4 years of long distance, traveling the world together and eventually standing right here.
The time has happened in life, Emma and Spencer!
And then she still called me in the middle of the night, 2-3 o'clock in the morning, just to discuss important issues. But one day she called me and said, "Daddy, I met a nice boy. He has a beautiful voice, and he even wrote a poem for me." My question was, did he sing ABBA to you?
So
Spencer, we not only love you because you are protective and loyal towards Eva, but truly because you bring out the best in her. And let's be honest, that is not an easy task. Eva, you are my ride or die, and I'm so happy to be sharing you with your forever.
So, first of all, to the McClinskys, thank you so much for hosting us last night, supporting us this whole weekend, and inviting us into your house for the rehearsal dinner last night and the welcome drinks, and getting us involved in all of the Polish wedding traditions. I've really, really enjoyed every part of this and learning about all the fun that you guys have. You know how to throw a real party, and I'm ready for that to get started right after this. I also want to thank the Sipes as well for everything they've done, all the support and effort they put in. You know exactly what I'm talking about when you feel a part of their family. And I couldn't be happier that they have legally created their own family here today. So let's cheers to Eva and Spencer, and have a good night.
All right, Spencer and Eva, just wish you the best in everything you do. So glad we could be here to be this day with you, and just best of luck in all the things all around.
Eva, Spencer, we would like to wish you a lifetime of happiness, laughter, play, and just loving each other.
We wish you a wonderful and fruitful marriage, and I hope you all have amazing adventures together and a wonderful life together and many, many years of happiness and joy.
So, Eva, I got one question for you. We hope that everybody comes out and dances with us right now. Are you gonna be my girl?
May our hearts be full like our dreams tonight. May we sing and dance till we lose our minds.
Not a single day goes by without me telling you how much I love you.
It's such a spectacular feeling. If we can do all this in just a few years, imagine what we can do with a lifetime.